What's up, guys? Welcome to episodes 36 through 40 of Mass Effect 2. So this little opening roll here is actually going to be on part of all of these last few remainder episodes, just so I can start off the video by apologizing. As I was recording these episodes, since I'm playing it through 360, I'm using something other than OBS, and it's very difficult for me to see how audio and everything is going. I am working on a better use of trying to use it with OBS, but OBS and Elgato don't like to communicate every so often, so it makes it quite difficult to use OBS. The reason for the apology is my commentary audio was completely overblown, completely clipped, and it's real bad. I took it into Adobe Audition and I did the best that I could do with it. It can be a little irritating. I'm just gonna be honest. But I still would appreciate it if you guys checked out the video. You know, I don't want to re-record these last few episodes because this episode 40 will be the finale of Mass Effect 2, and I don't want to go back and re-record this and have, because this was my first experience through this game, I don't want to re-record and have a false experience with you guys, if that makes sense. So I hope you guys enjoy it for what it is, but be sure to come back and check out Mass Effect 3, where we will have correct audio stuff. I'm doing a lot of testing right now to make sure something like that does not happen again. But if you cannot handle it, I completely understand. But be sure to just check it out for me, just to see how it goes. At the very least, wait for episode 40 to come out, or episode 39, and check out the suicide mission. See how I did, at least skip through it, just check it out. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoy the episode.
Solvent. Alright, so, I don't know who it matters to take with our squad each time, but I'm just gonna continue to do my final team. I'm just gonna keep bringing Tally and Samara. Fane was over there. Alright. Ooh, no, don't want to be running with a sniper rifle. Oh, well, I guess Thane's part of the second mission. Second team. I don't know who Algaris would have with him. Sounds good, just don't die. I'd be real upset if any of you die. This is it, guys. This is the suicide mission. This is the end of Mass Effect 2 as we know it. I assume this won't be one episode, though. I'm telling you guys right now, Suicide Mission's probably gonna be like two episodes. Unless it's like, if I can get through this whole mission in under like 40-ish minutes, then it might be one episode. So if you're looking at the counter, even if it is 40 minutes, it's still gonna be a second episode. So don't assume this is the end. Also, you will have no idea who survives until the end. Oh, no. Specialist is in danger. I didn't realize that was a thing. Can you guys slow your roll a little bit over there on the other side, other team? We're having to deal with the Harbinger. A lot. Super excited, but if you could not be. Because I don't know where. Okay, I'm gonna just hold up there. I know I'm right next to it, but I'm gonna do some damage to the Harbinger so that way we can just move forward. Okay, there we go. Okay, two more. Supposed to happen? Okay, okay, okay. Close the door.
Fall back! It's a prison fire! Don't let anyone through that door!
Nice. Nice
work, Legion. I knew I could count on you.
Shepard, you need to see this.
Okay, sweet. Sweet. So far, so good. So far, so good.
looks like one of the missing colonists.
Oh. Oh, okay. Oh.
There's more over here.
There, yeah, they're just asleep. They're on some side of some sort of,
she's still alive.
That's terrifying.
Get them off here. Hurry.
Is that Kelly? Oh yeah, that's the doctor.
Their bodies into gray liquid and pumped it through these tubes.
For what purpose, though?
Why are they doing this? What are they doing with our genetic material?
I don't know. I'm just glad you got here before it happened to us.
So are we. But we still have a job.
See, they could have died had we spent too long before coming on this mission.
The job.
Joker, can you get a fix on our position?
Roger that. All those tubes lead into the main control room right above you. Blocked by a security door, but there's another chamber that runs parallel to the one you're in.
Okay.
I cannot recommend that. Thermal emissions suggest the chamber is overrun with seeker swarms. Morton's countermeasure cannot protect you against so many at once.
I need to find another way.
Conventional weapons are pretty much useless. They'll tear us apart.
Maybe not. I might be able to generate a biotic field to keep them at bay. I won't be able to protect all of us, but I could get a small team through if they stay close.
I could do it too. In theory, any biotic could handle it. Shepard, who do you want to maintain the field?
Shamara for sure. Yes, Samara will handle it.
Samara and I will take a small team through the seeker swarms. The rest of you provide a diversion by going through the main passage. We'll open the security doors from the other side and meet you there.
Who should lead the diversion team?
Garrus. Garrus should definitely continue to lead it.
I'll keep the defenders busy. You slip around the back.
What about me and the rest of the crew, Shepard? We're in no shape to fight.
You get escorted.
The system's back online and do a pickup, but we need to land back from your position.
We can't afford to go back, Shepard. Not now.
Someone escort you.
You'll never make it without help. I'll send someone with you.
Morden. Morden will escort you.
Joker, need location of landing zone. We'll meet you there.
We've all got our assignments. Let's move out.
Alright, now I don't know who to bring with me with this shield. Tally for sure. But since Samara's already shielding, I don't know. That's Morton. I was like, who do I want? It's Morton. Okay, so Tally is coming. I honestly don't know who I should bring with me. I suppose it doesn't matter. So maybe Legion? Sure, Legion. Tally and Legion, sure.
Moving up. Try to stay close, Commander.
Okay, so we gotta stay inside the shield. Oh, look at that, we gained 22 Paragon. I bet that's enough. Yep, we have enough, but we're not on the freaking ship, so we can't get Miranda's loyalty back. So, because it's too late, because it doesn't matter. Let's just hope we can keep her alive. So we just gotta stay inside the shield as we make our way through here, basically.
Damn, the swarms are interfering with radio contact. You ready for this?
Let's go, Commander.
Alright. No, we can't save here. I'm assuming there was a save before this. Harbinger. All right, Smart, can you hold up here? So well in the past. Haven't they?
All clear. Let me know when you're ready to move up.
Let's move.
Ready to move, Commander.
We heading this way, I'm assuming? Or are we going that way? I honestly don't know. Assuming this way.
Hostile engaged.
From where? That was Garrus. That was Garrus' bar. So not here. This is super creepy, by the way. Yeah? Oh, okay, I was about to say, because I don't see any. Go. Oh, joy. It's the Harbinger.
Let me know when you're ready to move.
Oh, I'm getting back. I don't need this.
All right.
Underfire. On my own.
Barrier. Almost out of ammo. Out of ammo. So cool. What happens when I run out of ammo? What do I do then? Dang it, we should've didn't kill it fast enough. Didn't want to get... Oh, how did I get ammo back? No idea. But I'm gonna just take you up with the sniper. Alright, let's move out.
Let's go.
Let's hopefully pick up some ammo for everything, that'd be annoying. Gotta remove that. Alright, so I'm assuming Garrus is doing okay. Good, I guess. Glad. I don't know how much further through here we have to move, nor the point of moving through here and not just sticking with them. Because every time I try and go in, it goes super, I cannot think of a word, shaky. It goes super shaky.
All clear.
Okay.
Let me know when you're ready to move up.
Yeah, just give me a second. Alright, let's go.
Moving
up,
Command.
Okay. There was an auto save right there, so that's good. Let's continue on. Glad stuff's still going well for you, Garrus. I'd be upset if it wasn't. Where's this husk at? Oh, there it is. Okay. The concussive shot does a ton of damage now because it's fully upgraded, which I love. Whoa, what's wrong? What's wrong with you, Samara? Why are you freaking out like this?
Get there soon.
Is it just too much bionic power or something? I don't know. I don't know what's going on right now. What are we doing?
Hold on, you're all there.
I don't like this.
Alright, let's move. You're pushing! Keep it up!
Hurry, Shepard!
Yeah, I don't like this one, though. Okay, I thought she was about to do like a death thing there. Cool, okay, alright. Okay. We're doing good. No deaths as of yet. And all we're doing... The only other decision we have to make is... bringing Tally and Samara for our final assault.
Come on.
No, 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 no. Okay.
Joker, are you at the rendezvous port?
I'm here, Commander. Chakwas and the rest of the crew just showed up.
Morton's group just arrived, Shepard. No casualties.
Excellent. Now let's make it count. Edie, what's our next step?
There should be some nearby platforms that will take you to the main control console. From there, you can overload the system and destroy the base.
Commander, you got a problem. Hostiles massing just outside the door. Won't be long to let us through.
Someone has to hold the door.
Our rear guard could defend this position and keep the collectors from overwhelming us.
Pick a team to go with you, Shepard. Everyone else can bunker down here and cover your back.
Okay, Tally and Samara are coming with me. Hope this goes well.
I'm ready, Commander.
So am I.
Anything to say before we do this?
The Collectors, the Reapers, they aren't a threat to us. They're a threat to everything. Everyone. Those are the lives we're fighting for. That's the scale. It's been a long journey, and no one's coming out without scars. But it all comes down to this moment.
Just none of you die, okay?
We win or lose it all in the next few minutes. Make me proud. Make yourselves proud.
And don't die.
We'll do our best. Good luck, Shepard.
Just don't die. Alright, lay down. Hello. How are you already dead, Samora? At least this type of dead doesn't count as dead. Tali's down right now. Please take him out, thank you. Well, should have killed him before I took out the Harbinger, but, you know, whatever. I'm sure they will. But mine will also tear you apart. Seems. Thank you for that. Fire. I'm sure you are. Oh, we don't have any ammo, that's why I won't reload. Can I have some ammo, please? I don't have any ammo, that sucks. Well, that was the last major that we had. Please don't die. Dead. I could use that, but I don't know what's coming after this. Why do you keep getting out of cover, Shepard? Fall now. Or is it gonna wake up and kill us? Okay.
Shepard to Brown team. Status report.
That was a long fall.
Shepard, you've done the impossible.
I didn't do it alone.
A team. Some of them gave their lives for this mission.
Ew.
I know. Their sacrifice will not be forgotten. You did what you had to do, and you acquired the collector base. I'm looking at the schematics Edie uploaded. A timed radiation pulse would kill the remaining collectors, but leave the machinery and technology intact. This is our chance, Shepard. They were building a Reaper. That knowledge, that framework could
serve. Nah, we blow this place up.
Turn them into something horrible. We have to destroy the base.
Don't be short-sighted. Our best chance against the Reapers is to turn their own resources against them. They were working directly with the collectors. Who knows what information is buried there? This base is a gift. We can't just destroy it.
This doesn't feel right.
Technology we might find. It's not worth it.
Nah.
Shepard, you died fighting for what you believed. I brought you back so you could keep fighting.
And this is so I'm going to keep fighting for what I believe.
You're going too far, but look what you've accomplished. I didn't discard you because I knew your value. Don't be so quick to discard this facility. Think of the potential.
We don't need it.
Win without. I won't let fear compromise who I am.
Shepard, think about what's at stake, about everything Cerberus has done for you. You.
Thanks. Thanks, Miles.
Let's move. We've got 10 minutes before the reactor overloads and blows this whole station apart.
Oh, gosh, I hate when they give me time limits. Also, I don't know what that bottom left little box was. Oh, gosh! Let's stop moving over there. Quit moving right. Can I operate this thing without a scope? That'd be wonderful. This is absolutely terrifying right now. I just want you guys to know that. Actually here now, Tally, you're actually going to talk to me now and actually maybe help. Because I don't know what you're doing back there. Right up here. Where are you at? There you are. Oh, okay. Please don't stand there with your back to him. How about we get over here? Where we are safe. Said maybe like five words in that entire fight. Oh my gosh. Quit trying to make me think people are gonna die. Just let us all live. See Talia, see Samara, see me. We all still at least are near each other. Something, I guess. Hopefully no one's stabbed through like a steel rod or anything. Okay, that's good. One down, one to go. Talia, you still good? Okay, cool. Yeah.
I'm here, Joker. Didn't the ground team make it?
Yes.
All survivors on board. We're just waiting for you.
Human, you've changed nothing. Your species has the attention that is infinitely or greater. That which you know as Reaper's way of salvation to destruction.
Yes. Come on. Joker with a gun for some reason! Don't know why the members of the crew wouldn't be standing there shooting. Where's Shepard? Oh, okay. Okay, what are you doing here, Shepard? You gonna jump for it? Okay, Edie, you could... Okay, pull them on. Let's get out of here. Everyone lives. Against all odds, that was doing it.
Yeah, I get the gist of it. Hold on.
See you later. Good try. Nah. Well, yeah, because Mass Effect 3. Because, you know, there's another game, so...
Oh, gosh.
Need to hit that mass relay like now. Boom. Although we didn't use the mass relay to jump, so I don't know if we just jumped back or what happened there, but I'm pretty sure everyone lived. We only got one achievement though, which was against all odds. So I don't know who died. Except for the one chick and the colonist. That's for doing two games, right? Survivor's Suicide Mission. That's mission accomplished. Is that... who died. I don't think anyone died.
Shepard, you're making a habit of costing me more than time and money.
Too many lives were lost at that base. I'm not sorry it's gone.
The first of many lives. The technology from that base could have secured human dominance in the galaxy against the Reapers and beyond.
Human dominance or just Cerberus?
Strength for Cerberus is strength for every human. Cerberus is humanity. I should have known you'd choke the heart decisions. Too idealistic for the start.
You're on my team now.
I'm not looking for your approval. Harbinger is coming and he won't be alone. Humanity needs a leader who's looking out for them. From now on, I'm doing things my way, whether you agree or not.
Oh.
Don't turn your back on me, Shepard. I made you. I brought you back from the dead.
Shut up.
Lose this chance.
I mean, I'm sure we just made an enemy there, though. Okay, so we did at least recover some good info from this, though. Oh, but they're coming. They're coming, though. You have stopped the Collectors from creating a human Reaper. You now have two choices. Continue this game, complete unfinished missions, develop relationships, play download content, and explore the galaxy for anything you missed. Import Shepard, start a new game with this character at your current level with current weapons as well as bonus starting credits and continue. We are starting a new game. This is our Shepard. Guys, we freaking saved everyone. And now that our freaking Paragon is high enough, let's go freaking talk to Miranda and see if we can finally get our freaking loyalty back, even though we saved her because we didn't give her. Those missions could have gone the complete wrong way. If you guys have never looked at this, what I was using, it's giantbomb.com. Literally all I Googled was how to survive the suicide mission and it keep everyone alive. And it's 26 different, it's like a spreadsheet, basically, of different way, what different people did, who they put in charge of what to survive. And, like, stipulations, like, they were on hardcore, or they had full Paragon, or the one that I was mostly going off of, which was Miranda was not loyal, which is what I was following. So let's see if we can get her back now.
We have to do it, Shepard. Taking down the Collector base was the right decision.
Also, we should talk to everyone while we're here.
I might not agree, but we had no choice.
Can we talk?
Have a minute, Miranda.
There's a lot to do, Shepard. Maybe another time.
Anything I should know regarding
Edie
Normandy?
Has the Normandy running. I doubt we'll see AIs replacing humans anytime soon.
We already finished the mission.
There's a lot to do, Shepard.
I'll let you work.
Of course, Commander.
Okay, well, she's still... Guess we lost her. But she at least isn't yelling at us. Yeah. I'm glad I saved you guys, though.
For Saren, now the Collectors. Remind me never to get on your bad side, Shepard.
Yeah, probably smart.
Sorry for the Reapers.
Almost.
Can it wait for a bit?
No one wants to, like, have a full-on conversation, but we can just see everyone's comments about completing the mission.
I'm still a little shaken from my abduction.
Yes, it was. How you doing? Still just resting? Yeah. Hey, Legion.
An interesting shot, Shepard. Your species was offered everything death aspired to. You rejected it. You even refused.
Yep, I know I did.
I guess then we fought.
Oh, he doesn't have anything.
Most mobile platforms can run up to 100 programs.
You're in advance. I don't even know what he's talking about right now. I just skipped it all.
Legion is attempting to act.
We cannot provide examples without access to our databases beyond the veil.
All right.
Our oldest log is the oldest audiovisual record dates from.
That's interesting.
We will remain here.
Yes. There's probably some super cool, very, like...
That's all for now.
Awesome information we could have gleaned from that, but I wasn't trying to have a full conversation with him. I just wanted to see what he thought about the suicide mission. Thane, any comments?
A difficult choice, for what it's worth. I believe you made the correct
one. I should go.
Oh, well, thanks. Seems like everyone's saying pretty similar. Similar things. I can speak English. It's hard sometimes, but I can do it. Samara, what you got to say?
I believe you did the right. The elusive man thinks he has the wisdom to use.
No, he does not.
I should go.
Of course.
Alright, hop on the elevator. Alright, Grunt, what do you have to say?
We fought a great battle, Shepard. And when you lose, something to think about. If you kill the most dangerous thing in the galaxy, that leaves us.
Yep.
That's all.
Pretty much we are now the most dangerous thing in the galaxy. Until, of course, Mass Effect 3, when everything comes to kill us. So you know that's gonna happen. You guys got anything
to
say?
Thanks for coming to get us, Commander.
Yeah, of course.
I found myself slipping away. You arrived just in time. Thank you.
Gary, well done, Commander.
All right, Talia? Not Talia al Ghul, Tally.
We destroyed the collector base. Then again, that said about a lot of things.
Have you got time to talk?
Sure. I've got a small fever and I'm taking it out on the port drive core. Don't worry, it's nothing serious. Got sloppy while doing some suit repair.
How sick are you?
Sick?
Really, it's not that bad. If a stray bit of bacteria could really kill us, the fever should go away in a day or two. Don't worry. What we experience is actually an acute allergic reaction.
Suit of life sounds sucky. I've
been inside a suit my whole life.
We're in our suits even among family. The most intimate thing we can do with another Quarian is link our suit environments. We get sick at first, and then we adapt. It's our most important gesture of trust. I haven't trusted anyone enough for that, though. Except, well, no Quarians. You know what I mean.
Hey, I trust you too.
Talia, and I feel the same way. But you don't have to prove anything to me.
I know. Well, not that I know, but I didn't mean it like that.
I wouldn't know. I'm not inside that suit.
Tradition also signifies a willingness for intimacy.
Oh.
I wasn't trying to... It's not always like that. It's more... How did we even end up talking about this?
Oh. I don't know how to respond to this. There is an achievement for successfully romancing someone, but I don't... Make a capacity.
It sounds like you're suggesting something, Tally.
What could I possibly be suggesting? I mean, a young woman gets rescued by a dashing commander who lets her join his crew and then goes off to save the galaxy? How could she possibly develop any kind of interest in him?
Oh, okay. Sure.
Nothing to be embarrassed about, Tally.
Really? Anyway, I should get back to work.
Yeah, okay. Alright, so that way it's not awkward. And now we just never talk about it again. And it's totally cool, right? Yeah, I'm gonna go see what Jack's up to. Hey, Jack.
Hey.
What's happening?
You got a lot of questions, don't you?
I miss your friendly nature when you're not around.
Been thinking. We've seen a lot of shit together now.
Shepard, you
you got feelings for me?
Don't
need the complications.
No.
Then don't worry.
Good. I didn't want you coming around here anymore anyway.
I create that. Is there an issue?
No problem, Jeff.
Can't figure if you're playing me or not.
Then stop.
You'd like that. Make this about you and what you want. Go away. I don't want you coming around here for a while.
Alright. Sounds fine. I just wanted to see if you had any thoughts about the suicide mission. There's nothing over there. Alright, so all I have left to talk to is Jacob and Warden. See if Kelly has anything to say.
You came for us. I knew you would. Thank you.
Are you okay?
How are you doing, Kelly?
I'm holding it. Trapped. Suffocating.
Pain sobs, I could.
I can't.
Oh, yeah.
I'm okay now. I'm alive. Back to the old Kelly.
That's good.
You have a moment.
I always have time for you, Commander.
I better go.
Okay. Maybe we'll talk later.
Okay. Man Shepard, I received word of the attack. This was like a direct insult from the collectors and a sign that we've got them scared. The loss of your crew is devastating. Still don't know that anyone died, but I remember that they signed on for this mission knowing the lowest. Miranda has likely argued for delaying rescue efforts. Okay, this must have been... Okay, this was before we went. That's why he means by loss of the crew. That was before we actually went. I want to talk to Joker last. So I hit up Jacob.
Didn't expect you to light up that base, Shepard. Hell of a way to tell the boss you're quitting. I wish I could have seen his face.
It was pretty great.
Bad guy is on the horizon. And now Cerberus wants your tail. Never boring, huh?
Nope.
I don't know what kind of time we have, but we better dust off and stay ready. You sure as hell know how to make enemies.
I understand you made quite an impact.
Randy and I saved the Citadel like you. What's the same? Good deeds like pissing you. The whole thing was hushed like they're good
advice. Uh-huh, yeah.
I know what I did.
We'll talk later.
Commander.
Just tell us more of his past. Pretty sure we went over all of that in the past. Morgan, you got anything to say?
Collectors destroyed. Base in North. Elusive man will be displeased. Fortunately, not human myself. Not my problem.
I suppose so.
Having trouble working between your interruptions and Edie. Anything else?
I'll let you work.
No. Screw you, Morgan. Screw you! Alright, let's go talk to Joker and wrap this sucker up. Even though I do know that there is DLC for this, we're not gonna do it. Young Joker!
Is Shepard glad that collector
you went right through that. That's amazing.
It is over, right?
For now. I think it's a cockpit. Yeah, it's
everything. Everything is going well up here.
You know, this is really nice. Edie took up the slack in every department. I could get used to this kind of help.
Yeah?
It is not my intention to assume all of your responsibilities, Jeff.
No, I'm good. Just keep me updated.
Quietly. Joker, don't abuse it.
I want your eyes on everything.
Eyes are easy, Commander. I got eyes covered.
I believe covering your eyes would be counter to Shepard's intention.
Human intentions are tough to read, Edie. But keep trying, you'll get the hang of it.
I'm glad they're friends now.
All right.
Ever think about the old Normandy at the
time? Yeah, those seem like the good old days now, but come on, it was hell at the time. Geth, Saren, we're stuck in a weird place, sure, but back then it wasn't all sunshine and bunnies.
That's it for now.
Yep. That is it for now. Can I open the airlock? Why am I able to open that? That seems like a terrible thing to be able to open. But this is it. We beat it. We beat the suicide mission. We beat Mass Effect 2. Everyone survived. It's amazing. We got 36 of the 62 achievements. So that's pretty awesome. We didn't complete Insanity. Didn't do that. Brawler. Just like, they're all like other stuff. Just like completionist type stuff. Nothing super crazy, which then this is the Shadow Broker DLC, then the Arrival DLC pack, which I think is a setup. Let me just check here. which we're never. We aren't connected to Xbox Live because I don't have an Xbox except for that, so I can't watch that anyways. But, yeah, so this is where we are going to be wrapping up Mass Effect 2. This is the end. We're all done. Mass Effect 2 is said and done. So I hope you guys enjoyed this entire playthrough of Mass Effect 2. I don't even know how many episodes this was now. I recorded for 3 hours today to finish off the series starting at episode 36. I have no idea how long this was. I could guess we're probably somewhere in the 40s, but it just depends on how I cut stuff together, because I don't want super short episodes, but I don't want super long episodes that are just too much, so I'm sure they're around like 20-minute episodes. So yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy the ending of Mass Effect 2. I know I really enjoyed playing it, and I'm super pumped to start Mass Effect 3. So whenever this episode is coming out, expect Mass Effect 3 to be coming out either next Monday or the Monday after that. It might take a week off, but it will be out within a couple of Mondays. So just be on the lookout for that. Follow me on Twitter for any updates. You can find those links all down in the description down below. Yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Like I said, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did enjoy the series, be sure to smash that like button and let me know down in the comments when you did, who survived, who died, all that fun stuff. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one.